I see a lot of these kids struggling to find a place where they belong. I think that sense of community and the sense of accountability and, you know, knowing what it feels like to be a part of a team. We don't have, most of the kids on our program really never did any other sports growing up. So them learning kind of what it means to be a teammate and being accountable for not just yourself, but because you're part of something bigger than just yourself, I think is one of the main issues, is trying to get kind of buy into that. I think you see major growth. I think at the freshman level, you see a lot of these kids come in. They're very timid. We have a tendency to get a lot of outsiders, the kids who don't quite know where they belong. And then they kind of develop into strong young men.